Milwaukee introduces the M18 Fuel, half-inch extended anvil controlled torque impact wrench with one key. This impact provides tire technicians with controlled torque output for lug nut fastening, up to 1,100 foot-pounds of nut-busting torque for lug nut removal, and faster tire service by eliminating the need for torque sticks and pneumatic hoses. With One Key technology, the tool's preset fastening modes allow tire service professionals to select desired torque output for the application at hand to prevent over-tightening. Four customizable fastening modes, controlled by a single button on the tool, get you close to your target torque quickly before verifying with a calibrated torque wrench. Mode 1 is used for cars, delivering a target torque range of 40 to 75 foot-pounds. Mode 2 for trucks and SUVs, targeting a range of 75 to 150 foot-pounds. Mode 3 for heavy-duty equipment such as box trucks and trailers, delivering up to 450 foot-pounds of torque. Mode 4 provides full power and forward with up to 750 foot-pounds of torque. All preset modes deliver full power reverse for lug nut removal with up to 1,100 foot-pounds of nut-busting torque.
You don't have to use torque sticks. You can just push the appropriate setting on the gun and then you're just good to go.
It has as much torque as any of the air impacts that we've used. It removes some of the nastiest looking nuts that we've come across.
The power on the anvil is basically really surprised me. Sure enough, it took it right off with ease.
We actually timed it a little bit, and from start to finish, bringing the car in, putting it up in the air, stripping the wheels off, that it actually seemed to take about 5 to 10 minutes less per vehicle.
More productive is just getting the jobs done quicker. I don't have to haul a hose everywhere I have to go.
I can grab the tool, grab the sockets I need, do the job, get it done.
So I'm a big fan now of Milwaukee.